My name is Shalon Newton. I'm the wife of General Manager, Timberwolves General Manager, Milt Newton, and founder with Milt of Emerald Gems Foundation. Emerald Gems Foundation is a foundation that was established this summer by Milt and myself. The mission of the foundation is to enhance the lives of the Virgin Island youths through positive experiences and lifelong learning opportunities, utilizing basketball as a means.
My name is Milt Newton, Timberwolves General Manager, co-founder of Emerald Gems Foundation, and Virgin Island native. Emerald Gems Foundation is real important to me because it allows me and my wife to give back to the youth of the Virgin Islands. It allows us to provide them with positive experiences, positive things that they can think about in regards to the endeavors that they would have. And most of all, that they can see that someone who is like them, if I can make it to the level that I have, that they too can make it as well. Providing positive role models, which was something that was very important to me after I left the islands, was exposed to many important, influential people who helped mold me into the person that I am. And that's something that I hope to provide to the youth of the Virgin Islands.
Well, first of all, when we launched the foundation this past summer, we started off with youth basketball camps and coaching seminar as well in the Virgin Islands in St. Thomas. And we had Coach Larry Brown as the facilitator of our coaching seminar. This all really came about and was accelerated, if you will, by an honor that was bestowed upon my husband, Milt. A recreational park and basketball court in Estate Bordeaux was renamed after him. And so Milt, for quite some time now, his dream was to give back to his home. And so we've been able to do that through the foundation. So it started off with the basketball camps and the coaching seminar. And then we decided that it would be a wonderful opportunity for some of the Virgin Island high school students to actually come here and learn the behind the scenes of running an NBA franchise. They took a tour of the University of Minnesota, and they also spent a morning with Sun Country Airlines. They went to the Mall of America. You have to do that. They went to the Science Museum, and they've also participated or attended the Taste of the Timberwolves. And they've been to a Timberwolves basketball game. And this morning, we've had the awesome opportunity to be here at BMA.
My name is Dishani Blake. I attend at Ivana Udorica High School on St. Thomas Virgin Islands. This experience, the foundation, Emerald Gems Foundation, has been a wonderful experience for me. It's different because I don't really travel to the States, so this is first-hand things that I would like to do. Growing up, I always loved sports, and right now I want to be a physical therapist, and doing this experience helped me to go behind the scenes of NBA games, business management, and other stuff that I would really want to look into.
My name is Zachariah Khalid. I attend St. Joseph High School. I'm a junior. It's been a wonderful experience and also very educational. We've experienced many different things. We went to the Sun Country Airlines, experienced how everything is ran behind the scenes. We went to the University of Minnesota. We went to a business day with the Timberwolves. And like, when I first came here, I had no idea what I wanted to do as a career in college. But I think I'm gonna go towards the business side now because it all seems like something I would like to do.
Hey, my name is Rhea Benjamin. I attend the Shalamari High School. I'm a junior there. My most memorable time here would be the Taste of the Timberwolves because I got to meet the NBA players for the Timberwolves. And I got to be around very famous people. Mr. and Mrs. Newton, they're very cool people. And I thank them for giving me this opportunity to come out to where they live and give me this great experience with the different businesses that they affiliate with. And I'm on a business track in school, so this is a great opportunity for me to meet new people and learn about more business programs.